Hannah's dad, Sam, and I'm here with Hannah today in our backyard doing a little home science experiment called water bottle volcanoes. You gonna tell them what goes into it?
Okay, so here's the ingredients we need to make our volcanoes.
Baking soda, vinegar,
and a little bit of water to mix.
And acrylic paint.
Or you can use food coloring or dye to make your volcanoes colorful. So here we go.
What's up, guys? That's one of the bloopers. Stop.
God, I can't even do this.
Okay. Nobody's touching it.